that are in the pool. Of course, he's going to fish around for it. He's going to get his head wet right now. As it gets later in the day, let's lightly get his face a little wet. Trying to get his attention. He's going to fish around for a little bit. Now, tiger stripes are very unique to individual tigers. Researchers out in the wild actually use stripes on the tiger's face to identify individuals from one another. And we do have several tigers out here that come out and get acclimated to our stage area throughout the day. Now, as Odin dives underwater, you'll see he pulls his ears back, that water getting his ear canal, opening his eyes to find that piece of meat. And as he brings it back to the surface,
here he comes, baby.
He's working on it.
You might ladies and gentlemen, have a hat for Odin! Yeah. Now, do you guys want to see that again?
Yay!
Wait a minute. Let me hear you!